Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today we are going to learn how to automatically color grade in Adobe Premiere Pro. I have added a video clip on my timeline that I would like to color grade. To show the level of before and after difference, I will cut the clips in two parts. Now select the second clip and go to the Lumetri color panel. Under Basic Correction, you will see a button named Auto. Click on this and within a few seconds, you will see the video has been color graded. There is a slider below Auto button. You can increase or decrease the intensity of color by sliding it to right or left, respectively. If you like, you can add a transition in between the clips. Go to Effects panel and drag the wipe effect between the clips. This transition will enhance the overall look and feel of your color graded video clip. If you found this tutorial helpful, consider subscribing to the channel and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.